Friends, I've told you before, and I will tell you again, do not overlook those clearance items from Christmas or whatever holiday. Look at the shape. Look at all of the different things you could do with them. Expand your mind. Think outside the box and make something pretty.